Forget about complicated Wan 2.1 installations. A brand new, completely free online platform is here, allowing you to generate text-to-video and image-to-video using the Wan 2.1 model. No downloads, no PC stress, and no VRAM limitations. The Wan 2.1 model is among the most powerful AI models available online today. And the best part? You can collect free credits every single day just by completing a few simple tasks. Absolutely no cost at all. First, I'll guide you through everything you need to know about this new website, while simultaneously comparing this brand new AI with Hailuo AI and LTX. Let's see which one delivers the most impressive results. This video contains no sponsorships or paid promotions. We're putting these AI tools through a real side-by-side comparison to see which one truly delivers the best results. You won't want to miss this. Now let's dive into this incredible tool and see what it can do. To get free Wan 2.1 credits, follow these steps. First, go to wan.video. You can find the link in this YouTube video's description. Click the login button, and you can continue using your Google or GitHub account. You will get 50 free welcome credits. After logging in, click the credits menu and click the check-in button to get 50 more free credits. You can do this task daily. Not only that, you can earn 5 free credits for each like or dislike you give on creations. You can also get 20 free credits for each published creation that's accepted, up to 2 times per day. Now, let's generate some videos. To use the Wan 2.1 text to video model, click the AI video menu. Select the Wan AI text to video model from the list. The 2.1 Plus version offers the highest quality, but takes longer to process. Describe the video you want to generate in the prompt bar. I recommend using the prompt enhancer by clicking the Enhance Prompt button. Click Use It if the enhanced prompt matches what you want, or enter your own prompt that you generated in ChatGPT, DeepSeek, or any other AI tool. Next, select the video aspect ratio. I will select Landscape Video. Turn on Inspiration Mode to enhance creative inspiration, enrich visuals, and improve expressiveness. The results may differ from the input prompt, so if you want the output to stay as close as possible to your prompt, make sure to turn this off. Next, turn on the sound effect option to generate suitable sound effects for the video or create background music if no specific effects are needed. If you want the video without sound, be sure to turn this off. Click the Generate Video button to start generating your AI video. It will cost you 10 credits per video. As you can see, the waiting times are impressively short, much faster compared to many other AI tools out there. Here are some AI videos generated using the Wan 2.1 AI text to video model. As you can see, the videos look incredibly lifelike, featuring ultra high quality visuals that outperform most AI tools currently on the market. What makes it even better is that this tool is completely free to use and extremely user friendly. You don't need any technical knowledge to get started. On top of that, the motion and animation are exceptionally smooth, which is something many other AI generators often struggle to deliver. It's a game changer for anyone looking to create stunning AI-generated content quickly and effortlessly. Up next, it's the ultimate AI battle. We're putting Wan 2.1 against a top-tier paid AI tool and another free alternative. But first, let's generate videos from image to video model. To use the Wan 2.1 image to video model, click the AI video menu and select the Image to Video tab. Click the Upload button under Reference Image if you want to generate an AI video by setting only its start frame. If you want to set both the first and last frame, turn on the Start and End Frame option. Now you can upload 2 reference images. This step is optional, but you can describe the video you want to generate in the prompt bar. Then, adjust all other settings, just as explained in part 2. Click the Generate Video button to start generating your AI video. It will also cost you 10 credits. Here are some AI videos generated using the Wan 2.1 AI image to video model. As you can see, the videos generated from images look impressively realistic, delivering ultra high quality visuals that surpass what most AI tools can currently achieve. Plus, the way it handles movement and visual flow feels polished and cinematic, unlike many AI tools that still produce choppy results. If you're aiming to turn ordinary images into engaging, high-quality video content, this tool is a must-try. Let's jump right into the comparison between Wan 2.1, LTX, and Hailuo. The videos are generated with the same starting images and the same exact prompts. After reviewing the clips, It's clear that Wan 2.1 delivers surprisingly smooth and dynamic motion for a free tool, holding its own even against the premium Hailuo. LTX produces solid results too, but it leans more towards stylized visuals compared to Wan 2.1's more natural and fluid output. Personally, Wan 2.1 stands out as the most balanced option here. It's fast, user-friendly, and delivers impressive quality without costing a cent. But let me know what you think in the comments. Now, let's try the Wan 2.1 AI text to image model. Click the AI images menu and select the Wan AI model you want to use from the list. Describe the image you want to generate in the prompt bar. I recommend using the prompt enhancer by clicking the enhance prompt button. Click use it if the enhanced prompt matches what you want, or enter your own prompt if you prefer. Next, you can also set the style palette if you want. Currently, there are 4 style palettes available. Continue by adjusting other settings as needed. Click the Generate Image button to start generating your AI image. It will cost you 2 credits. Here are some AI images generated using the Wan 2.1 AI text to image model. The text to image feature is simply mind-blowing. For just 2 credits, you get 4 high-quality images every single time. The level of detail, realism, and creative output this free tool delivers is absolutely insane. I'm genuinely amazed. But what about you? Let me know in the comments which image you think looks the most realistic. I'm leaning toward this selfie dog chilling in the pool. Just look at it. Now let's dive deeper into the powerful text-to-video model and explore everything it has to offer. As I said earlier, Wan 2.1 gives you access to 3 different models. If you ever notice longer generation times, you can easily switch over to the text-to-video turbo. It generates videos much faster, but with a slight trade-off in quality. The text-to-video 2.0 model offers a stable version, delivering solid quality, but taking the longest to process. So for me, the Plus model is the best option. Let's put all 3 models to the test side by side and see how they really stack up. All of these videos were generated using the exact same prompt without any regenerations. I simply went with the very first result each time to ensure a fair and accurate comparison between all 3 models. So, which model do you think performed the best? Let me know in the comments below. In my opinion, you don't need to waste your time or credits on the text-to-video 2.0 model. The quality, realism, and motion are noticeably better on the newer Turbo and Plus models. In fact, in some cases, the Turbo model even outperforms the Plus model. And the best part? The Turbo model only costs 5 credits per generation and consistently delivers results in under 5 minutes, no matter how busy the Wan 2.1 servers are. But at the end of the day, the Plus model is the clear winner. It offers the highest resolution, the smoothest motions, the richest textures, and the best overall quality. From my experience, AI models tend to struggle the most when generating scenes with multiple people in motion. There are often glitches, and the animations don't always look natural. However, Wan 2.1 offers something that most other AI generators don't. Don't get me wrong, it's not flawless, but it holds its ground against paid tools effortlessly. The water physics alone are stunning and look incredibly realistic. So, my advice? Find a niche or concept that AI handles well and kickstart your YouTube journey today. It's never been easier, especially with the abundance of free AI-generated content at your fingertips. Just imagine the hassle before AI generators like these. You had to film all your B-roll yourself, or waste countless hours searching the internet for generic footage, all while constantly stressing about copyright claims and limitations. It was time-consuming, expensive, and often frustrating. But now, with powerful tools like Wan 2.1, Hailuo, LTX, Kling AI, and many others, all of that is in the past. You can create stunning, high-quality visuals in just a few clicks, completely free and copyright safe. So take advantage of this new wave of AI technology. Stay creative, stay consistent, and you'll be amazed at how fast success can come your way. Thank you for watching this Wan 2.1 free AI video generator tutorial and a real side-by-side comparison. If you found this helpful, don't forget to hit that subscribe button so you never miss my upcoming tutorials and deep dive reviews. In the meantime, check out my AI avatar tutorial to kickstart your path as an AI-driven YouTuber. Also, I'd love to hear your thoughts. How does my new avatar stack up against the old one? Drop your opinion in the comments below. Thanks again, and have an amazing day.